I attacked a cameraman in cold blood, and he didn't deserve that, man. He didn't deserve it. And if he's watching this, man, I want you to know that
Yes, sir.
You've got to be kidding me. The master of the mind games, Bray Wyatt, getting gamed by the man they call the megastar, L.A. Knight.
Yeah.
What happened to you, man? You can't even keep your composure out here. You can't even finish a sentence, and then you get all embarrassed, and you take it out on the poor cameraman. Wrong place, wrong time for him, I guess. But I ain't concerned with that. What I am concerned about is you pay one of your goons to come on down here in your Captain Howdy outfit, and you think that that takes the heat off you, right? No, no. You're still a responsible party, and it's time to pay the check. But hear this. You know, you used to be something. You used to be a force.
You suck, you suck,
you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck.
Hey, hey, pipe down, I didn't ask none of you. I'm talking. You used to be something, but week after week, all you've proven yourself to be is a fraud. A broke down loser, yeah. But I got the medicine. The Royal Rumble's coming down the pike. It's gonna be my first. And my God, do I wanna make it a special one. And I tell you how I'm gonna do that. Huh? Shut up, dummies, I'm talking. The way I'm gonna do that is by taking you and putting you out of your misery when I break your ass like dishes. You little idiot. Who the hell do you think you're talking to, son? You know what? I've been really patient this whole time, and I've known in the back of my head that I could have ended this whenever the hell I wanted to. You understand me? So,
do it now.
I think you're right, man. I think you're right. Maybe it's time that I need to remind you and the rest of the world how cruel I can be when I feel like it.
Woo!
So, we talking Royal Rumble? Yeah.
I'm talking tonight.
I accept.
Rap rebel in what you are. Rebel in what you are. Embrace the dark. The dark. Embrace the dark.
Come on now. fuck?
Thank you.